It's Harold with Alpine Companies. We got this drain put in here, poured and stripped today. It's going to exit out through here and into a 12-inch PVC pipe that'll run down between the building here and exit on the back side of the building into a swale. We'll catch you in a few. Thanks.